and you ruined it.
Not for the first time either. You know my bar was originally
Kate.
An 8-story hotel.
What does this have to do with me?
This time it's not too late. I love you, Lena.
I don't know how I feel right now, Mo. But if you promise me a wedding according to my traditions, a deal is a deal.
A deal is a deal. How I have longed to hear those words.
Sorry, Krusty. It's over.
No, no. I just got TMZ here to film my relationship.
You got a breakup. Even better.
Zoom in on his broken heart.
No, 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 no. Need another take?
Excuse me, I'm also working this evening.
Your own carriage?
Tastefully, tastefully. And we are waiting on one very special guest.
Duffman is here with these Duff Trick-A-Day calendars. There's something brewing every day of the year, except for Pearl Harbor Day.
Never forget.
Now let's get this show on the road. Duffman has a beer mitzvah at home, putting the brew in Hebrew.
Was embarrassing.
It's your last punishment. Also, you look cute.
When I was little, I used to dream of a man with the most velour tracksuits I could. Who would sweep me.
Are you reading while you poop?
I just want to say that you made me very happy, which, boy, I thought I could never.